ignominious persecution. Cardinal Wojtyla is known to be a man of warmth and intellect, having at his command several languages. Ornate ritual and regalia at the Pope's wish are discarded. He receives simply the woolen papal stole. Attending the Mass are dignitaries from many countries, King Carlos and Queen Sophia of Spain among them. Pope John Paul receives the cardinals in turn, a word and an embrace for each of them.